Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video.
Keep left.
Today we're out here in the Freightliner. Turn left. We got us a load of salt. We're going to be taking to Brownsville. Down here in Texas.
Turn left.
About 213 miles is what it says. And this is a John Rudas new Freightliner. And we got his drive van slash reefer box trailer on the back. We're about to go trucking since we get past these damn red lights. If I remember correctly, I put a Cummins ISX 600 series in here, or signature series. Put the 13 speed. The AI trailer might be mixed up. This is really just like a test run to see if the textures are messed up on them or not, but I thought I'd share it with you guys. We're going to do a couple loads probably. Straight. It is 3:57, so we'll be there by 7:30 p.m. It'll probably be dark by the time we get there. Well, it will be. Unless something really bad happens. See, we'll go ahead and turn the lights on because I'll probably forget if I don't.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Right up here.
Go straight. Keep right.
Down here in Texas, where everything's bigger. Took the wrong damn one. It's alright.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
I understand why they got the damn turnaround right there anyway, but I guess you don't have to stop the stoplights or stop signs. You better stay there. Don't you do it. was it? Noticed I was there before. Pounds. Come on now. Push every button but the right one. Pretty nice truck. I enjoy driving it a lot more than what I thought I was going to. Just something different. Don't have to play it for so long, you need to change. I actually did buy the truck on my company profile. But you guys won't see that until, it'll be a while before you guys see that episode. Standing in the window, they're naked. Like I do this too. Oh, we don't know what that place is.
Go straight.
Cop turn off? Yeah, he did.
Straight.
Traffic light simulator. railroad work. Better go if you're going. Monday is, don't you? You're supposed to have the big eclipse on Monday. Probably be cloudy and storming. There's already people starting to roll in from all over the damn place. Just be surprised if everything's gonna go sky high. Spots and parking spots reserved for up to from a year ago. I'll probably watch it as long as I'm here at the house. I don't know, I got a doctor's appointment Monday. Don't know if I'm going yet or not. I'm gonna go bring set and talk for 5 minutes. Kind of pointless to me. Go car going or slow the fuck down. Come on, do whatever you're gonna do here.
Keep right.
A bitch. Starting to rain, and that is great. Moundsville. sure what the paint job looks like at that time. It's pretty damn good. I'm not done with the year, so I gotta add some more things to it. I can only work on it for so long, and I just, I can't sit there very long and do one thing. Mega centers.
You have reached your destination.
Chick on there on Twitch trying to drive a scooter down over in India. I don't think I'd be riding no scooter over there. I'd be afraid to ride the damn bus. Not for me. Right over to Brownsville. I thought we was going somewhere else besides Brownsville. Next. Alright, what time is this? 9, 10. Well, this is what we'll do. We'll go ahead and go to sleep. Take us a nap. And now we'll see what kind of loads we got. Go mark it. Down here in Brownsville. I've been to Brownsville once or twice in my life. A hell of a ways down there. Got one. Further than that, Laredo. San Antonio? $39.41 grain frozen food. 11 hours, 1 hour. We'll go to, yeah. Alright. Let's get loaded. I believe we can go out this way right over here. Plenty of fuel, we should be good to go.
After 100 yards, turn right.
Take the Browns to the Super Bowl.
Turn left.
One mile.
turn right. Turn right. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have reached your destination.
We've reached our destination. Alrighty. Frozen food, 39,000. Down there. I could do that. Who put the fucking train in the way? I was gonna turn around there too. I'd just been better off with a blindsided it in. I'm just gonna ride the damn scooter on this beach. That's real smart. Alright, 275 miles. Son of a street sweeper. And you're turning two, of course, why not? Trains? Sure you don't want to throw a train in there?
yards, turn right. Turn right. Keep left. After 50 yards, exit left ahead. Exit left ahead.
That's how we go through and disable some mods. Station. Oh, she's closed down. Drinking and driving. Another inspection station. But this one's open. Real MC. I got clothes out there. Something else I've never seen before. I guess I paid no attention to this game. West Boulevard. Ever go get any of those new states done? Should be having one come out here pretty soon. Cocaína. Explosive. Actually, actually explosives are yellow black cards, or the orange black cards. That one is a, like it's a corrosive. It's the white red stripes. Oh no, I didn't ever do need much hazmat hollow. I just got it on my license because they give you a 3 cents extra a mile if you have it. See, the new logos didn't come in, or the new truck AIs anyway, trailer skins. It's gotta suck to be in another country. Don't know how to speak their language on a moped and you're lost. That'd be pretty damn bad. Especially if your phone went dead. Instead of the split. I should be getting my fiber internet hooked up here in the next couple days. Gotta be over in this lane. It's only been 8 months. I just gotta come drill a hole in the wall and give me the damn modem. seems like I'd be wearing a helmet somebody else has been wearing, especially not if don't know who the hell's been wearing it. But yeah, I don't think I'd be doing that. About painting the back half of it blue, let it fade in, but it will leave the way it is. Well, ladies and gentlemen, another load delivered. I have it on the doors too, but the doors are chrome, so. 275 miles, 5 hours, 48 minutes, 63.6 gallons of fuel, $13,045 and 585 XP, level 44.5. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video so far. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and do all the other good stuff. And we'll see you in the next video.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.